By birth, I'm from a Xhosa tribe located in South Africa. I have been arrested by my government, fighting for things in which I believed in. However, I was never conquered. I spent 27 years in prison, after which I became the president of my nation. My name is Nelson Mandela. Tonight I will be reciting a poem called Invictus by William Ernest. William Ernest is a Victorian poet from the early 1900s. Out of the night of poverty, black as the pit from pole to pole, I thank whatever gods may be for my arm and for my soul. In the fell clutch of circumstance, I have no wings or cry aloud. Under the bludgeonings of chance, my hand is bloody but allowed. Beyond this place of wrath and tears, goes but the horror of the shame. And yet, the menace of the years finds and shall find me unafraid. It matters not how straight it is, how charged with punishment this road. I am the master of my fate. I am